my God. I can't not only remember it fully, I don't appreciate it fully, but I can tell you it was wonderful.
I have all good memories.
I forgot how much I love this place until I walked in today. I think the Heights experience is just so rare, it's so special, because we're a multicultural community and these ties just go on forever and ever.
So how long have you two gentlemen known each other?
Since high school.
And were you buddies in high school?
No.
I still see the people that I went to school with.
I met a lot of my lifelong friends when I started high school here at Heights.
A lot of people got better grades than we did, but we were still the two top ones.
Teachers here, well, I think we're the best.
I had some outstanding teachers, some of whom I really give credit for in motivating me to be the best student I could be.
Some of the staff were like your relatives, you know, they took care of you.
There were some really, really fine teachers here. Really fine, who prepared us for college.
My Heights High education prepared me because they told us what we needed to have in the future. They told us what we needed to be successful, and they gave that to us. And a lot of us took that and ran with it.
I was here when Mickey Mouse went up on the clock tower. That is the best memory I have. An open campus with great restaurants all around, Mobbies, the New Moon. People used to leave for lunch. Royal Castle was on the corner with birch beer and frosted mugs, and just good times hanging out.
Playing sports, football, and especially the 1987 hockey state championship, that was the best.
The football games, to be honest with you, football and basketball games, being here in the lunchroom, just being here in general was a great time. Like I said, lots of friends, lots of things to do. I definitely can't complain about my time here.
I was involved with wrestling, and I was a baseball player, and I have a lot of great memories where, you know, athletics was a big part of my life, and, you know, just all the friends and just the different kind of people that you at Heights, it was just a melting pot of everything, and I was, you know, I never hung with just any particular people. I always was with different crowds, even though I was in athletics and sports, and it was neat.
I was part of the basketball team that went down to Columbus for the first time in the history of Cleveland Heights High School, and we had tremendous backing from the student body and from the community. We helped bring the community together during the 70s, and it was just a wonderful, wonderful experience for all of us.
Your thoughts on the changes that are getting ready to happen or that are happening?
I like them. I like it. The school needs to be refreshed, and it's a positive change for the Cleveland Heights school system.
I think that the new plans, which are, to some they may seem drastic, but they're realistic, and I think the goal is for long-term development of our students.
I'm excited. It's going to be great. I mean, I drive past the school all the time, and I think it's great that they're going to do it. I mean, you got to do it. You got to update things, and I think it'll obviously be updated to where you'll deal with the real world.
I'm looking forward to 2017 on the great team changes here at Cleveland Heights High School.
My kids have really enjoyed it. My older daughter, in fact, you know, when given the opportunity to take PSEO, she said, no, there are too many great classes at Heights to take.
The love and the fun we had here, I forgot how much I loved my school.
I feel like I'm a part of something important because I'm a part of the new Heights High and the new graduating class of 2018. And I feel like we defined something that's new in the history of Heights High, and we're going to be a part of that.
Papa loves mambo, mama loves mambo. Look at him sway with it, getting so gay with it, shouting ole with it, wow. Papa loves mambo,
papa loves mambo.
Mama loves mambo,
mama loves mambo.
Papa does great with it, swings like a gate with it, he loses weight with it, now he goes to, she goes fro.
You also have the prettiest girls here.
That's important.
I agree with it. It's vital.